part of my research is based in sort of trying to understand how humans try to sort of get short-term gains and end up sort of causing kind of external damage and long-term effects that they don't recognize. So trying to sort of characterize what are those impacts that could be coming about from this practice of using antibiotics. It is the majority of antibiotics, from the best understanding that we have, is that it's going to raise animals, and it's all for growth promotion purposes. So it's not for healing sick animals. I mean, I think most people would agree that it's good to use antibiotics when animals get sick, but you don't use them just to improve production and just try to make more money off of something that's so precious to public health and important to public health. So unfortunately, we respond to outbreaks. So I think, you know, a lot of times we wait until an outbreak occurs until we take something seriously. And I think this MRSA especially is getting people to sort of recognize the importance of the use of antibiotics on farms. So I think the finding of MRSA on swine in swine operations is really important, and I think that could be a major driver for new legislation that could change the use of antibiotics.